How to stop snoring with a chin strap. Almost half of the adult population around the world is suffering from snoring problems, which is why it is considered as one of the most common sleeping problems, particularly in men. Aside from the fact that snoring can cause disturbances when sleeping, it can also affect other people, especially those who are sleeping with the snorer. There are individuals who occasionally snore while there are those who are habitual snorers. Snoring can be due to several different factors such as the nasal and mouth anatomy, obesity, enlarged adenoids, nasal congestion, sinus infection, sleep apnea and alcohol consumption among others. If you want more advice on how to stop snoring, please subscribe my channel, more lookbook videos are coming very soon. If you seriously want to know how to stop snoring and avoid sleep apnea, then please click the link in the description below. Many different products can help you eliminate snoring. This includes the anti-snoring mouthpiece, throat and nasal sprays and nasal dilators. In addition to these, another product that is often used to eliminate snoring is to stop snoring using a chin strap. This device is made up of a chin cup made of fabric, which has adjustable straps to fit the user and to make sure that it is secured over the back and the top of the head. There are slight differences among each brand, but all types have the same target, and that is to eliminate snoring. To stop snoring using a chin strap, involves a device that's often made of fabric and is stretchable and helpful in keeping the mouth shut while sleeping. This is to allow, force, the person to breathe through the nose. Chin straps can also be made of adhesive strips that attach to the cheeks and chin. However, take note that if your snoring problem is due to nasal blockage, then it is best to get rid of the blockage first before trying a chin strap. If your snoring problem is because you are breathing through your mouth and not your nose, then it is a good idea to at least try it to stop snoring with a chin strap and address the problem. Aside from snoring due to breathing through the mouth, an open mouth may also lead to constricted airways, which may result to snoring as well. You also have to remember that breathing through your mouth may cause it to dry out, and this will result to louder snores. A chin strap is very easy to use and is mostly used in various clinics and hospitals. However, you should be advised that not all those who snore should wear this device. It is still best to ask for the help of a sleep specialist before trying to stop snoring with a chin strap. It is also not good to use any random type of snoring aid if your sleeping problem is due to a serious health condition such as sleep apnea. That is the reason why it is best to first visit to your physician for a checkup to determine the main cause of your snoring problem. Click the link in the description below. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.